Tony and I are making BRACIOLE, Tony's mother's recipe. We'll use some thinly sliced beef, some garlic, basil, and pecorini cheese. And then we'll use pine cone nuts and raisins, all from Naples. Next step, we're going to stuff the meat. Here, we're almost there. Voila! Salt and pepper on it. Now I'm going to put it in the pan, make it nice and brown. Watch this. I'm going to put the garlic in the marinara and let it simmer for about an hour.
Manta!